Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to use a list view control. First, we will design a simple UI allows you to add, remove items from a list view control. A list view control allows you to display a list of items with item text and, optionally, an icon to identify the type of item. For example, the Windows Explorer list of files is similar in appearance to a list view control. It displays a list of the files and folders currently selected in the tree. Each file and folder displays an icon associated with it to help identify the type of file or folder. The ListViewItem class represents an item within a ListView control. The items that are displayed in the list can be shown in one of five different views. Items can be displayed as large icons, as small icons, or as small icons in a vertical list. Items can also have subitems which contain information that is related to the parent item. The Details view allows you to display the item and its subitems in a grid with column headers that identify the information being displayed in a subitem. The Tile view, which has limited availability as described below, allows you to display the item and its subitems as a tile that contains a large icon next to the textual information. Now, we will handle open button click event that allows you to select multiple files, then add to the list view control. Thank you for watching this video.